Conventional wisdom says to try and create some separation from your opponent.
Well, that's tough to do considering some superstars foam at the mouth like sadistic animals in this type of setting.
It is difficult to get a reprieve from an onslaught when it is falling down anywhere. He just barely dodges.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
A club with a right forearm.
Escape just in time.
The snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors. Powerful fallaway slam.
And a reversal by Guerrero.
Delicious fallaway slam.
And he's able to counter.
And responds with a counter of their own. Now a reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Here we go. Suplex.
What? Thanks for coming.
What a counter.
Counter after counter. Landing the uppercut.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Not safe yet.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, what a counter.
Here's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant.
Brought in the hard way.
Oh, man.
Just muscling up their opponent. Into the...
Ooh.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Is it. What a snap there. Oh, look at the kick. Oh. Hoist it up.
Ooh, gut first into the knee.
That's, here's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. Left by the turnbuckles. Clothesline in the corner. This one is headed outside, guys.
Caught in the hard way.
He is just reeling from that offense.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no...
Look out!
Nobody home.
Latino Heat doing some damage.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Stop gloating and put your attention.
Watch out!
Oh, straight to the floor!
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Gets put into the barricade.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Interesting setup for this offense.
Face first, driver.
And his chances are fading.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
What a kick out at two.
I don't know where Eddie found the energy to kick out after that. It had to be complete instinct.
That was a golden opportunity to end things.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him.
The submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Did he do?
Setting foot in the ring now.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He climbs into the ring. The end is looming now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And the dragon scream changer.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides are swinging multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
And he sends him into the corner. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Superstar showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Here's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. And Latino Heat is really dialed in right now.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a loop.
Has the arm trapped.
Psycho cutter.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
The Judge, Jay the Judge.